Have you ever wondered what it would feel like to fall into a black hole? They're the most mysterious and one of the least understood phenomena of the universe, something countless sci-fi stories have explored. But what would really happen if you fell into a black hole? While the truth may not be as crazy as some people have suggested, that doesn't make it any less fascinating. Black holes are regions in space where the gravitational pull is so great that not even light is fast enough to escape, hence their name. They can be a wide range of sizes, with some scientists suggesting that they can be as tiny as an atom, or as large as 1 million of our suns. The key thing with black holes is that they are very dense. The ones that are the size of an atom, for example, contain the same mass as a large mountain. With such a large amount of matter compressed into a relatively small space, gravitational forces become extremely powerful. There are three main types of black holes, each of which forms in a different way. The tiny black holes are thought to have been formed during the early stages of the universe, when matter was hurtling in all directions. Stellar black holes, on the other hand, are formed in the dying stages of a star. In their final throes, they become supermassive, ejecting matter out into space, but some then collapse back in on themselves, creating an extremely dense core. Finally, supermassive black holes, the ones found at the center of the galaxy, are thought to be critical to their formation and are created during a galaxy's birth. The best way to think about how a black hole works is to determine how much force an object requires to escape the gravity of another object. This is called the terminal velocity and is a key calculation that rocket scientists on our own planet need to consider in order to ensure their creations like satellites can enter orbit, rather than falling back to Earth. Two things needed to calculate the escape velocity are the mass of the object you're escaping and the distance to the center. The escape velocity on Earth is about 7 miles per second, or 33 times the speed of sound. If the Earth was half the diameter though, this would be almost 10 miles per second. Despite having the same mass, this second example would be much more dense, and thus have a greater gravitational pull. If we continue to shrink the Earth to a sphere just 9 millimeters across, it would be extremely densely packed, and in this case, the escape velocity would be around the speed of light. Any smaller and it would be greater than the speed of light, which would make it impossible for anything to escape the gravitational pull, and even light would be pulled back down. This is what happens in a black hole. At the very center is the singularity, an extremely dense core. Around this area is the point of no return, where it would be impossible to go beyond, and this is known as the event horizon. It's thought that the laws of physics break down in a singularity. Any matter within the event horizon is pulled down into it, where it adds to its mass and becomes increasingly smaller and theoretically have infinite density. So what would happen if you fell in? Unfortunately for humans and any other matter in the universe, experiencing such an event would spell the end of our existence. Once you fell in, you'd be sucked down to the center and be compressed to an incredibly small size. Initially, you'd feel weightless, but as you got closer to the center, your body would begin to stretch out. Say you are falling head first, you would be stretched to become increasingly tall, while being squished in at the sides. You'd become a form of cosmic spaghetti, and be reduced to a stream of atoms heading towards the core. It would be incredibly painful, but thankfully happen in a flash. There's another phenomenon that's thought to occur called time dilation. You would speed up, and time would slow down, which would mean that if you look towards the singularity, you'd see everything that has ever fallen into it. And if you look away, you'd see everything that ever will fall into it. It would be an amazing sight to see, until of course you fall into the center and become crushed. On the other hand, if someone were watching the event from the outside, it would certainly be a bizarre scene to witness. Because light cannot escape the black hole, the other person would see you approaching the event horizon, then get dimmer and dimmer until you eventually vanished. No matter in the universe can survive entering a black hole. It would be a very surreal moment for a human, but unfortunately, you'd never live to tell the tale. But luckily for us, there aren't any black holes close to us, so the chances of you ever encountering one would be far from likely. Thanks for watching! If you enjoyed this video, let us know by giving it a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel and click that bell icon so you don't miss our newest episodes. See you next time!